off we go now. Layla. Let's hope no one notices me here.
Thank you.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
I should take a look. Well, less trouble for me, I guess.
And well for you.
What do you see? Report.
Haven't seen.
You can't win!
Where could they be?
We'll find him. Let's go.
Right away.
Thank you.
Come on. Ella. Let's go.
Πειράτε την τάξη. Ότε είναι στρατεία εξεγύμναζον τους...
Probably not a good idea to stay here.
Λέγω εμ' αυτό. Ευρέ την ασχολία.
Ω, ναι, ασχολία. Να, βεβαίως. Τι μη στα γέννητε. Τι σχολή προποδών έχεις. Ίστα έχω ευποδία και ειδή καλή φόρμα. Ο πατήρ μου έλεγε δίν και δίν έχεις θέα.
I will be the last. God, I hate
that thing. I lend you.
Giant. Malaka! He's gone!
Oh, There you are! I can take you in to see the kings when you're ready.
Waiting won't make this easier.
Then let's go. Your mother's already inside.
I yield.
Another two squadrons to Viatir, then. As I said.
Is that how they solve arguments?
Sometimes.
Archidamos's guard has improved. He should thank me.
Krasidas, you've come with news. Let's hear it.
My kings. May I present Merini, descendant of Leonidas, and her son, Alexios.
How dare you show your face in Sparta?
Alexios helped me secure Corinthia, my king. He helped with the Elotes rebellion. They want what's best for Sparta. I beg you to listen.
Let's hear what they have to say before we bloody the palace floor.
Speak, Merini. Why are you here?
I have returned to reclaim my Spartan citizenship. To reclaim our home.
You exiled yourself. Your son killed an elder and ran.
Not to mention the crooked nose he gave you.
My family was betrayed, my king. Sparta was betrayed. We've come to expose these traitors.
You haven't cared for Sparta for many years.
Your elders had both her children thrown off a cliff. They tore our whole family apart.
Alexios, not him.
But the minute she thought Sparta was in danger, she came back. She brought us both back to help. How dare you accuse her of not caring?
I've heard your grandfather couldn't control his temper either. Merini has made her intentions known. What are yours?
My intentions are to return home. Here, where I was born.
What happened on Tychedos brought shame on Sparta. You and your family have no home here.
First, prove yourself loyal. Bring glory to Sparta, and redeem yourself in the eyes of the gods. Until then, neither you nor your mother have a right to your lands.
Tell me what I must do, and it will be done.
The Spartan army fights the Athenians in Viotia. Join the commandos there. Come back victorious. Or do not return.
Consider the battle won.
Spoken with the confidence of a child who hasn't seen real war. You will find my commander out of Mount Helicon. Give him this and tell him I sent you.
Not so fast. Two kings, two tasks.
Heracles completed 12. Two shouldn't be a problem.
First Spartan thing you've said all day.
The Olympics will be starting soon in Elis, and our fighting champion requires an escort.
You want me to be an escort?
I want you to make sure the Spartans return with a wreath.
That's how he'll bring glory to Sparta? By winning an event in the Olympics?
Not an event, my king. By making sure Sparta wins the entire Olympics.
Perfect.
You have your orders. We'll see you when your tasks are completed.
If they're completed.
I'll get them done, and you'll give us back our home.
There's some Spartan left in you after all.
Brasidas, show them out. Next!
That went well.
Considering you still have your head on your shoulders, yes, I'd say it went very well.
The kings were generous to give us a second chance.
And all I have to do is win the Olympics.
And a war.
Is there anything you need to know before setting off?
One of the kings is a cultist. So, one of these tasks is surely a trap. But, which one?
Brasidas?
Wouldn't say that within earshot of the palace. But I fought with both of them. I can't believe either is a traitor.
We need to find proof before we make any accusations. Keep your eyes open.
I think I'm ready. And you? What will you do while I'm gone?
I received a message just before we went in.
What kind of message?
A clue to the whereabouts of another cultist. I'm going to Arcadia.
Alone? The fates are smiling on us. I was ordered there. We can travel together.
That would be helpful. My thanks.
I'll meet you both in Arcadia then. Safe journeys. I should watch my step around here.
Come on. Fight!
Told me to meet her at the statue of Artemis in the cedar.
Come on.
Be good to see Mater and Brasidas again. Ella.
Huh. Ha! Come on.
Who are you?
Me? I'm no one. But you? You're even godlier than Brasidas said you'd be. It should be your statue between these trees.
Brasidas? What does he have to do with this?
Warrior, he said. Look for the mighty warrior with the broken spear. I added the godly bit.
Brasidas knows a warrior when he sees one. Word of my deeds will outlive any statue.
Of course. Your story should be sung from the mountaintops. In Arcadia, you are already a legend.
Where is Brasidas? I need to speak with him.
Of course you do. And the woman. You'd like to speak with her too, yes?
Wait.
She looks like you.
Tell me where they went.
I should. It's what Brasidas paid me for, after all.
Then why don't you?
He didn't pay enough.
Die, dog!
Show me what you've got. I got you!
I prolong your suffering?
Stop! Please, stop! My story will outlive any statue. Who says that?
Tell me where they are, or I'll cut that shit-eating grin off your shit-eating face!
He said you had a nasty temper. He wasn't wrong.
Tell me where my mother is, or I'll shove my spear so far down your throat, you'll be shitting iron at the gates of Hades!
Please! Show mercy!
Speak!
They're on a hill, a cliff overlooking the Gale.
Brasidas didn't pay you enough? Who did? Tell me, or I'll wrap your guts around your neck and hang you from that tree.
The Archon, he's paying more for your head than Brasidas could afford in 2 lifetimes.
Tell me who the Archon is. I want a name.
La Rose. His name is La Rose, and he's the most powerful man in Arcadia. He who controls the grain, controls the world.
You threaten the wrong people, Malaka.
I don't threaten. I promise!
Anyone taking that bounty on you yet? Because I might.